Dragonfly Man!
By weeds and footprints scrape the churn’d mud that laced the banks and laced the dream was by the salivated cud that which would tumble, molar-ride, curtailed and curtained by thin lipsticks. Arid never moisture's host yet from these jaws some pondslime dream. Buzzing near for silence, backlegs squatted low and damp they played a tuneless peer. Reached out in river, missed and buzzed it. Silent squatter gleamed his eyes and boggled they with beauty's awe upon the dancing dragonflies. Young it flew the marble tip slit, mucus through the humid haze, it drew the darting demon back, yet on it he could only gaze. Twas swallowed not, but quick unslicked it, died a turmoil, river-Zeus did not for luncheon snare the hide. For this preserved another use, snapped wings did nimble fingers work. The webbed grass worked through the day, it dipped and weaved intricacy till for the craftsman God art lay. Was nothing more, was nothing less than cloak, the visage cape in lightning blue, but hemmed it was with gossamer wings, bays to name. So dragonfly man's goggle gazed, it sparkled, it expunged with fire, and for his life work creaked he up, till sick with eye glut, he spread higher. Cleared the ceiling, broke the mist, and shaking up his scaly cloak, a stiff outstretched arm, clammy fist, and widow's time the laws he broke. For not one was the sickly pond without, and mud-framed for mud's sake.